Surge activated. Synchronizing retransmission chronosity. Contact engaged.
Better stay hidden. Giddy up.
My lamb, you've been gone so long.
Brasidas is dead.
No.
Deimos killed him in battle.
And what of my son?
Cleon fired an arrow into Deimos' back. Wound didn't look fatal. He could still be alive.
Malakas, Cleon. I'll kill him with my bare hands.
It's done, Mater. I already sent that snake to the Styx.
My family. You're all I have left.
Mother, there's something I need to do. I need to go to Mount Taietos, where it all began. My whole life has been spent fighting and running. Running from my past, fighting to forget, I can't do this anymore.
My heart was shattered on that mountain.
I need to put that night behind me, once and for all.
I'm coming with you.
Come on.
This is where everything changed.
On the edge of the world, a mother calls out to her child. Touching.
Alexios. Please.
You use that name as if it means something to me.
It's the name your father and I gave you.
Was that before or after you brought me to this mountain to die?
It was the cult! I tried to save you! I did everything! The priest told me you were dead!
And they told me you abandoned your son!
Alexios... come to me. We are your family. We can go home.
Family?
The cult is my family. The battlefield is my home.
I promised to bring him back, Mater. But the cult has poisoned his mind.
Promised to bring me back to Mater, did you? You didn't bring me here.
Why don't you tell our Mater the truth?
And what truth is that?
That I'm the chosen one! I'm the one with a destiny! I will bring order to this world! You're nothing but a mercenary with a broken spear.
The cult controls your destiny, but you don't need them. Together, we can destroy them and bring peace back to this world.
Peace. And what under Helios would you do with yourself if there was peace? Milk the goats? Look at you! Oh, mighty Mystios. You profit from this war as much as I do. You don't want peace. You just don't want to deal with me.
What I want... what I have always wanted is my family.
When I was little, I found a lion cub trapped in a snare. My friend tried to free it. That's when I heard the deadly growl of its mother. I watched as the lioness tore my friend to bloody shreds. Even in the world of beasts, a family protects its young!
I loved you! I still love you.
The one you love is dead.
My destiny is clear, and I won't let you get in my way.
Alexios,
Listen to me. You are my brother. I tried to protect you once, and I failed. I will not fail again. This belonged to our grandfather. You're home now.
I've done terrible things.
We all have, Alexios.
You can't protect anyone, can you?
Maybe we both should have died here that day.
But...
No!
The gods are cruel.
I tried to save you!
Stop living in the past, sister! Your death is now!
You've hurt this family for the last time!
Oh, but that's where you're wrong! You hurt me!
This is where everything changed. It's like...
Alex!
On the edge of...
Alex!
You used that...
It's the name you're...
Was...
It was the...
And they...
Alexios, we are your...
Family. The co...
I promise...
For what?
And what?
That... I'm the chosen one! I'm the one with a destiny! I will bring order to this world! You're... I'm glad you see your wiz at the room,
Alex.
No.
I'm
the one you love.
I tried to save you!
Stop living in the past, sister. Your death is now.
You've hurt this family for the last time.
Oh, but that's where you're wrong. The hurting has just begun. Oh, disappointing. The spear of Leonidas was wasted on you. Who trained you? Mother? Mother? You should have trained with the Hulk. Would have made this fight more interesting.
Soon you'll be dead, and so will your precious cult.
Bring him home.
He was never coming home.
You broke your word. Now, when I look at you, all I see is death. I want you to leave Sparta. Go!
Leave Sparta?
And never come back.